Hello, everyone. Today is a very special day. I happen to have come across this game called Pokemon. Apparently in this game you capture different animals and use them for blood swap to kill each other. And I have to say, I find this game quite entertaining. So much so that I want to see what this is like against other players. So, I've come up with the scariest team I can think of, using only dark and ghost type Pokemon, because they seem to fit my aesthetic. Seems to fit my aesthetic quite well, these dark and ghost types. Hello, Beans. I remember you. This should be eventful. Let's partake in this little blood sport, shall we? Be rather entertaining. Looks like I'm currently around the Great Balls here, but of course I'm going to try my way up to the Master Balls here. As you can see, the team only has Dark and Ghost types. A very scary combination. Hopefully I won't scare my opponents too much. Although if I do, I guess that would be quite amusing. Oh, I remember you alright. I remember seeing you through your window last night. Might want to close the curtain. I like Hydreigon. This opponent has quite good taste in Pokemon, I have to say. Well, I'm not so sure about Sylveon myself. Ah, Cynical, I remember you. You should lock your doors tonight. You never know what's going to be around the corner. I think I'm going to take my blade with me for this match. I think a blade would do rather nicely here. Yes, I think that should be sufficient. I can bring Gengar to finish things off. Very scary Pokemon. Yes. It's like something out of The Grudge. Another very good, scary thing. Very much appreciated. Ah. I see a rabbit over there. That will very soon become a dead rabbit. choice band to keep on keeping. Let's see if you can deal with these tricks of mine. Not so sure you'll be able to handle this one. Xenoblade Hero, you mentioned, trapped in my basement. He doesn't seem to be doing so well. I've used some of his fingers for soup, but I'm gonna let him have his other hand. He can do some things for me. A rather big jolt down. Well, that's a rather scary move. That's a scary combination. I guess that's enough to knock out the dust block. The next hunt has him, no less. Very scary. That was very smart of them to recognize the threat. I must say, I respect that play from them a lot. Can you deal with the other tricks that my team have? I guess we'll find out. Ah, fantastic. If you listen closely, you might be able to hear the screams of Xenoblade Hero in my basement. It's time to show my opponent something truly terrifying. Let's see if this is enough to surpass the dynamo. Ah, looks like I made the incorrect call here. Maybe I should have attacked into the Jolteon. Maybe that would have helped me. Looks like this Jolteon got the better of me this time. However, I might still have a few tricks up my sleeve. Yes, this isn't over yet. favorite, so I say it's favorite in my film. Looks like my opponent made the correct call there. Very well done. I'm afraid it doesn't look like I get to murder my opponent this time. I guess they're safe for now. But this safety won't last forever, mark my words. This volume might be a little bit too loud, might have to adjust it. There we go. This should definitely improve the quality a little bit. Should be able to help here with Bloodsport. Bloodsport of these creatures fighting with their trainers. I never understood myself why this was marketed as a children's game, to be honest with you. That one seems like a very dark game, from what I can tell. This is a rather interesting match. I think I want to give Malamar another chance at this. Yes, I think it could actually break this team quite well. However, its spiky ball that could give me some trouble. Might need to bring a fire move with me. Gonna burn that Ferroform to ashes. That should be sufficient. Let's see how this goes, shall we? See, even the in-game name is Daddy Myers. You could say it was perfect for this opportunity. Ah, Grimmsnarl as well. I like this opponent's style. But I'm not sure it's going to help him too much. Oh yes, he's certainly a fan of mine. Unfortunately, this opponent doesn't know that Taunt doesn't work on that type. And now as I fake to myself, my special defense rises, and I get stronger. Yeah, since I have both dark types on the field, Frank's the Taunt doesn't work on either of them. So this certainly leaves my opponent in a bit of a tricky spot. Since I'm using thick tears on myself, my special defense increases. I get stronger and stronger every turn. That does nothing to me. The opponent's tricky. We have a poker sash, but I don't think that's going to help him for long. I guess now I'm gonna have to break my opponent. Gonna have to murder their Grimmsnarl this time. With a combination of dangerous attacks. It's not gonna save you, I'm afraid. Into my trap. I'm afraid I was prepared for this with my Raffi. I won't be falling that easily. I guess you could say things look rather grim to you, my friend. Gastrodon! Yeah, that little slug. I should be able to deal with that easily enough. So for those of you who are not enlightened, Big Tears is a move that normally reduces the special defense stat. But Marnemar is a very tricky Pokemon, you see. And every single stat changing move that hits it has the opposite effect. So that's why I'm able to raise my special defense so high. Grimmsnarl might die here, but I think I've put myself in a rather advantageous position myself. Yes, this is perfect. I don't think my opponent's going to last much longer. I don't think that's going to help you either, my friend. I'm afraid your trick's not going to work on me. I believe it's a 3 versus 1 right now. Don't think that things look too good to you. Ah, Noivern. Don't think Noivern's going to be enough to help you. I believe that's the correct choice. Run while you still can. Take your Noivern with you and... you think about what just happened. Strangely, that did not count as a victory. I wonder why that's the case. I'm very confused right now. You could say maybe I got outplayed this time. This team looks very powerful, I have to say. Very offensive. We'll have to see how it fares against this combination. might still be tricky for them to withstand. Even with such a fairly offensive team. I wonder if they'll be able to withstand my blade. You see, this team actually has some more tricks up its sleeve, you know? Tricks that I'm going to show you all now. Oh, I don't think that's going to be enough to save you, my friend. Let's see if you can take my blade. I'll warn you that it's very, very sharp. Polish my blade a little bit. Need to make it a little bit sharper. Looks like that was more than sufficient for the job. Very frightening combination, I have to say. I have a lot of tricks up my sleeve with this team. See if you fall for this trap as well. Ah. Running while they still can. While they still have members. Almost had that choice. Ooh, a bottle of calcium. Wonderful. I think it's very good to have some strong bones to swing my weapon about. Ah, you did have fishy friend after all. Kind of didn't end up seeing that. Slowbro with the quick claw. Very interesting move like that. Choice band. Awfully sad. Steel Sil Valley. Very interesting team. I'm surprised he ran away so early. Thought we would have at least built up to that, but they were gone in the first half of the film. They didn't last very long, did they? Ah, yes. This should be all correct now. This opponent seems to have a lot of special attackers. Maybe this combination will work well again. Guess we'll have to find out. This should be a good combination. They look very happy now. don't know if they'll look so happy when I finish with them. I guess we'll have to find out. Oh, is that from the next trick tonight? Damn. I think we might be trying to have a combination with a lightning rod. No matter. I guess I'll just have to go straight through them. Go on the offensive as you will. I wonder who they're going to attack first. All the damn. I have to say that I'm rather surprised by that. But I certainly didn't expect that one. Hyper Ball. Very cool, it's very stressed. Ah, maybe it was correct here to actually use the fake tears on myself. I might be in a tricky situation right now. Fortunately, I have no way to prevent the damage from attacking you. I think this Raven might actually have the better of me this time. You might increase my attack power. It looks like you went for the next Starfall as well. You might still have a chance. Oh, but unfortunately that might be out. I hope that would have been enough, but it appears not. But I guess we can see if this is enough to deal with this event. Yes, it's more than sufficient. This might not be over yet. Maybe High Dragon's enough to deal with all of them. Ah, it might be sufficient actually. This thing's not rather interesting right now. I called that one friend. Did you actually manage to withstand my attack? Very good. Looks like I'm going to have to guard myself twice in a row to get through this one. we'll change other than that. I believe this might be enough to get rid of my blade. I'm not sure if I'm disarmed if I'll be able to deal with this opponent. Ah, just short. How unfortunate. Leave the correct place to protect this turn. I predict that their Kling Klang itself is going to protect as well, so I think this should be a sufficient play in dealing with it. Interesting. I actually assumed they were going to protect like that. There's a chance that they protect now, but I feel like I might just have to attack it as it is right now. I'm not sure if I'm in a position where I can predict them. They got the better of me this time. That's rather unfortunate. You could say this guy is really grinding my gears right now. Find out what this last Pokemon is saying. Apparently that wasn't enough. That might put me in some trouble. I don't think I can come back from this one, unfortunately. I think this opponent won't have the best of me. I believe that was a critical hit, but I think all that did was speed up the action. I wasn't going to beat this opponent this time. But we tried our best, and that's what matters. Sure, I'm very curious as to what they were using. Ah, I see what they were doing here. We had a combination of two Pokemon with Minus to increase the power of the Toxicity. Looks like all their teams had the plus and minus abilities. Very interesting. Interesting combination. No matter, I guess we will find our next victim now. let's see who we can find. Looks like it's time to murder a letter of the alphabet. These might be a strong combination this time. I could consider bringing bones now if I wanted to. Try out this combination. This is one that I have not managed to try out so far. Using my rich friend Gengar. I have other uses for these fake tears. My opponent prepared for something truly terrifying. Let's see if this is a match. Say hello to my friend. Very scary, Pokemon. This should be more than enough to get rid of this Charizard. I've heard Charizard is a fan favorite, actually. I'm sure many will be sad to see the Charizard fall. Ah, critical hit. That's very important. I guess we're going to have to just break this opponent's defense. Ah, if this is the right shoot, that's very unexpected. Oh! Looks like you have the same tricks as I. Guess you think alike. Interesting with that. Looks like they're actually going to ignore my Gengar. I guess that's one way to murder a victim. I guess the correct play was to just attack their Gengar right there. Funnily enough. It looks like I was the best one this time. Looks like they have an item left. Ah, the pick is sent. Wow, that was a very damaging move. I guess that would have happened anyway. But somehow their Gengar is slower than me. That means I got the best weapon this time. to Nightmarish Creations. There's Swallow. I wonder if I should expect the Protect from the Sylveon here. I think that might be the correct call. Ah, the substitute. Very tricky. I have to say, that was rather unexpected. Maybe the correct play here was to pass into the Sylveon. Or protect my whole dragon. But I wondered if my opponent would have done another pass. At least that's more than enough to send us to Sylveon. Now the question is, are we going to affect one of their substitutes? There's a chance that I should just go on the offensive here. I think I might be able to play forward. Let's see how much we're pressing. It's almost enough to knock him out. I'm afraid I called your bluff that time. Yes, I did expect a substitute like that. But I just need to go into my defensive form. This should be enough to deal with them. Now I'm in my defensive form, this should go through successfully. And I should be able to take this attack as well. Yes, this is more than enough to deal with that burden. Ah, Bloodsport, so exhilarating. It was very nice to see these opponents with similar strategies to mine, actually. The Dynamax Gengar was very interesting to see. Ah, it was a Focus Sash, but it also had a very interesting move, and also Trick Room. Ended up being slower than mine too. Very interesting choices for mine. I have to say that was quite a close match. He almost got the better of me, but I'm afraid the blade prevailed this time. Most of my victims now. Ah, Josh, nice to meet you. Looks like this person is also going for a Malamar strategy. Oh, very intriguing. Maybe we could both go for the same strategy and see what happens. What the correct choices for the end. I think it might end up being my blade actually. Yes, I think that should be more than enough. Do you like how shiny that game is actually? Does make this feel like a bit of a rarer prize. Oh, the cotton guard. Very interesting. I think I recall seeing a cotton guard strategy before. Let's see, I feel a bit uncomfortable. Since they have the plump for my new signal, then actually, I need to switch my focus. Looks like this is the correct target after all. I'm afraid that strategy is going to work against me as well. Now I've become even faster. Oh! The red card! It's not something I was expecting. And the stunt ball. Very interesting choice. Can't say that's something that I was expecting, but guess that's enough to win. think the only way I'm going to be able to surpass this is attempting to go through. It could prove rather difficult though. Honestly, I can't say I was expecting the red card though. Very unique though. Should live the sun. Very small amount of those too. And thankfully they went for the sun spore, so I might still have a chance. Ah, that was more than enough. Guess that's the only way I can break through this mana wall. Building. Looks like a building where some events were taking place. Maybe some murdering events. I think the pollen puff could be more than enough. See if my Pokemon is strong enough to deal with it. Hopefully they attack straight into my blade and activate my leisure policy. I think that would be enough for me to pull through. Maybe not with a helping hand though, that might be too much. Finally I survived, I survived. Incredible. Additionally, we just increased my special defense, so I got even stronger. This might be enough to come back. That's what happened to me. Now that I'm this much health, I have one more trip on this for you. The Shadow Sneak should be more than sufficient to deal with the Duraludon. I'm afraid you won't be able to get that attack off my friend. Since I can sneak around you and strike when you least expect it. time their mana gets even faster as well. Just for that ability. Oh, he's great to build. Very interesting. I'm going to need to protect myself against this one. Hopefully my next combination of attacks should be enough to deal with it. Well, it does look like maybe Malamar can deal with this as well. I'm afraid you can't do that, not with Mr. Trainer. Let's see if I can sneak my way past you and deal with that as well. Looks like it's nearly over. I could say we're on the final arc right now. I feel like it's time to sneak up on the spectrum and finish him while he's down. Sword blade. You fought well up until your final moments. I believe it's time to be right back. I've got a person to attend to in my basement.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Well, here we've been having a little bit of audio difficulties, so please do tell me if the volume's sufficient now. I wouldn't want my viewers missing out on anything that I'm saying. That would be rather unfortunate. But welcome back, everyone. Got to say, we've certainly had a couple of victims tonight. Ah, and we ranked up. So, our competition's going to get a bit more fierce from this point onward. Ooh. Blood points? I didn't realize you could get blood points in this game as well. Wow. I guess I can use that to level myself up a little bit. Getting that sweet DP. Ah, V. So we murdered J and now we murder V. Very interesting. This does look like a very sufficient team. You know, that Porygon Z can be quite a threat, taking a lot of victims in its time. But I can deal with murderers as well as victims. In fact, I can make murderers my victims, if that's so. There's a rather interesting combination that I want to try. I think I might have to bring my blade again. That should be sufficient. This could be a relatively tricky one. The team does certainly seem quite strong, but we'll have to see if it stands up to me. Wow, what an interesting combination. I think this might depend a bit on their item choice. I have to see if this is enough to deal with them. Hopefully there's not any choice scarfs in the way that would stop me from getting through them. Oh, the Dynamax. Now that's an interesting fight. I suspect it's going to be the Urshifu. It's very fierce. Let's see how much this Urshifu has. There's a fair amount, doesn't it? See what you do in retaliation for that. Oh, the G-Max Wombler. Very impressive looking move. Oh, the Talonflame. Interesting choice. Thank you. should be able to withstand anything other than it should be dead. I think it is their choice on what victim they want to take though. If we do that on the Gengar, I believe I can still take their initiative. Depending on their item choice. Let's see if this is sufficient. Yes, it is. Still 4. Perfect. Interesting time. Should more than efficiently be able to deal with the rest of these. Let's see if this is enough to deal with them. It is. Excellent. I'm afraid your little Clefairy isn't going to be enough to deal with my team. I advise you run away while you still can. It might not be very merciful. Yeah. A wise decision. Certainly had a very powerful team. Guess we better pick them up. Taunt was a very interesting choice. Oh, and the Urshifu was choice banded. Unfortunately, with the choice band, you don't get any power from it in your Dynamax, so the Urshifu was actually quite weak. I'm surprised I didn't end up seeing the Draco Rush actually. Might have been a strong choice. Let's continue on with. Looks like we've already taken 5 victims tonight. I have to say this team is very sufficient at murdering my opponents. See what team you have. Wow, I guess I can expect to see this combination a lot. Porygon Z combined with the Urshifu. And the Talonflame. Very strong combination. But even strong combinations still have their weaknesses. I feel like Malamar might be a little bit weak against this team, but it does deal with the Amoongusaur. Suppose I could bring the Aegis up. Might be useful. We'll have to see if it's enough. Ah, they're already jumping off the building. Battle hasn't even started yet. Interesting combination, bro. I feel like Gengar should be sufficient against it. Should be enough. Guess this could be potentially predicted, but we still got the beat from the map G. I think this is still a challenge there. See how my opponent reacts to this. That's a fair choice. Let's see how this matches up, shall we? With the special attack boost, this should be more than enough to deal with the Omega. It depends what their other Pokemon is going to do in retaliation for this. Ah, I should be able to survive this. Yeah, it is that. I'm still very healthy, actually. Ah, the dust ball. I should be able to deal with that. Wondering whether I need my High Dragon for life, or whether I should sacrifice it now. I think there's a potential for an ally switch here, if we want to be tricky. Ah, you tried to bait my attack. I'm afraid that's not going to work, my friend. There should still be a sufficient amount of damage. I'm afraid you're also going to lose your Porygon for that as well. Can't say that's the wisest decision. Trying to be tricky with the switches. But that's just not gonna touch it. Judging by that damage, I also believe that Primarina is assault best, so I think a combination of attacks would be able to deal with this opponent. I believe this combination should be sufficient. It's more than enough to deal with that death plot. This should likely be into my Gengar though. I should have more than enough in the back to deal with it currently. There is Jason might be able to stall out this rain. So it will be clear sky when the battle finally ends. Dynamax has run out. I can go for the fake out. Should be able to flinch you. And it should be enough to flinch you up if you can't protect. Well played, my friend. Unfortunately, you couldn't get the better of me this time. What a cruel fate. Let's have a look at the team while we're here. Got a strong selection of moves. Very surprised we didn't end up seeing this Urshifu actually. Ah, I did correctly guess the assault there. You did indeed have the ally switch. Unfortunately, I managed to call when your Porygon switched into the field. I think that really did turn the tides of that battle. Looks like if we win one more game, we might be able to get to tier 9. I'd say that's fantastic progress. Let's see what our next opponent has for us. Ah, this looks like hard trick room. I have to say, I'm the master of those kind of tricks around here. This should be more than sufficient to deal with this team. I have to say, Mega Gengar has been, well, not quite Mega, but Gigantamax Gengar has been very good today. Certainly putting in a lot of work against these teams. I have to say that I'm rather impressed. Certainly been the star of the show today. Ah, now this is an interesting combination. There's a very good chance that this opponent might protect themselves, actually. I guess we'll have to find out. Oh, I'm very surprised he went for that immediately. Might have been able to sufficiently deal with that, because that technically. Very interesting to us. Oh, I'm afraid that's not going to work, my friend. I'm afraid I was attacking on the other side anyway. Time while our last switch isn't going to save you now. Let's see how much damage this does. I'm afraid ally switch isn't always the answer to your problems. I'm afraid I've bored you with that. And I think you're in a fair bit of trouble, if I'm being so fair myself. See if you can withstand this. Let's see if you can withstand the attacks that my blade is about to dish out to you. I'm afraid my weapon is very, very sharp. I'm not sure if you'll be able to withstand this, in fact. I'm afraid I wasn't targeting that. Looks like that's enough to deal with you. Looks like the blade was just too much for you. Now the rest of my opponent's team is very, very slow. So I guess we can slowly enjoy this victory. Unfortunately, my opponent ran while they still could. Looks like we have another victim indeed. Let's say this is an incredibly strong start. Let's see how well we've done overall today in our murder spree. Excellent. We got promoted again. Well, I think if I manage to get to the next tier, which I believe is Ultra Ball, I'm likely going to stop labouring and savour the moment. I want to save my massacre of the Ultra Ball tier for another time. But I have to say, I didn't think I'd be able to murder so many people so easily with this team. I thought it would have been a little bit trickier, but... looks like it's not so challenging after all. I guess it just comes naturally to me. I certainly say I am, yes. Then again, I guess this is a blood sport, so something I'm quite... well, expertise then. I wonder how we deal with this one. This might be another Gengar or Dragon match, but I am a little bit worried about Talonflame Urshifu. It could be a bit of a problem for me. Maybe this is actually a match for Malamar. I have a lot of physical attackers on this team, don't I? That's why I think it might be a good idea. Maybe I'll lead like this, actually. And I'll keep my most important weapons in the back for later. See if that's enough to deal with them. record for this encounter. Let's see if I have the tools necessary to beat this person. Even if a corpse is in my way. Ah. It looks rather beautiful, actually. Got the same quite a fan of that shiny. Things have led very well for me. I believe this is the best I can do in this situation. Let's hope this is enough to deal with them, the dynamo, which I suspect they're going to do. Ah, I believe I actually blundered here, to be honest. I just went for the fake tears, but unfortunately Prankster doesn't work in this situation. I guess I should have gone for the fake out instead. That was a bit of a blunder from me, I have to admit. I don't really have much on the side of my field to deal with Sweat Bomb. Maybe I should just set the Reflect while I can. Actually, I think I might have some other bombs. Nah. I'm afraid I can't do that. I think I should just set the Reflect while I still can. I don't think there's really much else I can do in this situation. I think Weezing might have got the better of me this time. It is a fantastic name though, I do agree. I have to say, they certainly got the better of me here. Let's see if this is enough to deal with them. Although they might end up throwing out the Sucker Punch here to deal with me. I think it's very likely they actually go for the Sucker Punch. I still believe this is the correct choice either way. Let's see if this is enough to deal with them. Yes, indeed they chose their own Dynamax in this situation. But I thought there was a good chance that they went for the Sucker Punch here. Let's try to go down this path instead. Ah, looks like Dazzling Gleam was the correct play after all. I guess that was another blunder on my end. This opponent's been very tricky. Ah, I should have just gone for the Dazzling Gleam. I person that are accepting us. I wonder if this opponent is able to attack. I feel like it might be correct to double up on this reason, maybe. I think that might be the correct choice. Ha, I believe I called you this time. You might have got the better of me twice, but I'm still able to call back. Let's see if this is enough to deal with them. Or if indeed that they are faster. That would be an issue. Ah, no, I believe I'm faster than you. That's enough to deal with you. Perfect. I think the only way you get out of this one is if you have a Talon Flame in the back. I believe I should be able to win both of this. I should have more than enough to deal with this. This should be enough to deal with your Earth Shifter. Even though my Hair Dragon's very weak to it, it looks like it still falls to me. Honestly, didn't expect that to happen. As a Xenoblade hero might say, we take those. And it looks like your hustle ability actually hinders you there. Looks like we might have the better of this one. Honestly, I'm amazed. I didn't realize this team would be so sufficient at dealing with these rather frightening looking teams, but looks like I had more than enough to deal with them. I'm honestly surprised. Night, my friend. I'm afraid this is the end of the road for you. Man, he looked so confident going into that fight. But they always do before they know what they're up against. Ah, the assault vest. That's why I ended up taking my High Dragon's attack so well. That makes good sense. Ah, it was the focus sash. Don't think that was too useful against the Dynamax though. Since it still fell to two of my attacks. Yeah, it's a very shiny Talonflame. I do like how the Inkarion looks. Very nice character. Let's see if that's enough to promote me to Ultra Rank. Guess we'll have to find out. Almost. Can almost taste it. I guess we'll do one more. And I suppose if I win this one, then I make it to Ultra Rank, and if I don't win this one, then I guess we can savor the kill a little bit longer and take some more victims before we get there. Oh, Jesus. So, question is, can we actually kill Jesus? I guess we're going to find out. I think this is a sufficient combination. The only thing I'm really scared of is that deer over there. Might be able to deal with my dragon quite well. I have a couple of things that are sufficient for dealing with it. I wonder what my last card should be. I'm not sure if this is going to be a game to bring my Malamar with me. I feel like Grimmsnarl might be a little bit better. Let's see how this one goes. Ah, they look very fired up. Look like a true protagonist. I wonder if they're going to use Ray Power. We'll have to see if this is enough to deal with them. I suspect we might go for the Ray Power here, though. I think we might end up Dynamaxing that Gyarados, perhaps. I suspect with this leaf we might end up going for the Raid Powder, actually. Yes, this looks like we might be going for Raid Powder. See if you can withstand this combination. Looks like it should be enough to deal with. Ah. However, they appear to be faster. It's struggle bug does a fair bit of damage to me. I'm honestly intrigued. We might end up surviving that, after all. Very strong attack. And a good choice there as well. That might be enough. Apparently it's not enough. Apparently I still survive. I wasn't quite sure if I was going to survive that, but it turns out we don't have a life orb back. Looks like I'm still able to live another day. Bravery. That's an interesting one. Guess we'll have to see if we can take this combination. That was a smart play. I respect that choice. It's certainly a fantastic call, my friend. Referees don't always carry the pass, you know. But sometimes that's difficult to call. That was a good call, that's right. Did well, that guy. Still did well. However, I'm curious about something, my friend. I'm curious if you can actually withstand this combination. You're gonna have to show me if you can take that. I'm not so sure if you can, honestly. Yes, that's more than enough. I did think so. Certainly puts me in a stronger position than before. Ah, Sylveon is the last one, is it? Might end up going quite well for me after all. I'm gonna need to take my time here. Maybe I actually should have gone for the spray bag. Have to see if I can withstand them. Ah, I still can. Excellent. This is going to be a very close match, I think. But maybe I should have gone for the Spirit Break after all. It might have been the correct choice. Maybe I could have talked to Bravery here as well, but I'm not sure if Sylveon is even has Protect. He might have a choice Specs item after this. That might make it a bit tricky to deal with. Ah, unfortunately it does. That's going to cause some issues. Oh, but that was quite hard to call. I honestly didn't think. Looks like I'm gonna have to play as though they don't have Mystical Fire. I think that's the only thing I can do in this situation. Could have also gone for the Spirit Break on Sylveon earlier, if I knew I had the chance. Let's hope I can lift this combination. Ah, we do have the Mystical Fire. I don't think I'm going to be able to prevail this time. Very well played. I guess Jesus is quite difficult to kill after all. He got the better of us this time. I think that's enough murder for tonight. I have to say, this was quite eventful. Certainly did enjoy my time with this game, actually. I know a lot of people say this is like a children's game, or like something that kids play, but honestly, I think this Bloodsport is very very fun, actually. I have to say, I really enjoyed my time playing this tonight. I think I need to check up on someone in my basement. Might be able to hear him. Sleep well, guys. I'm sure I'll be seeing all of you very soon.